My name is Aaron Maidenplace, and my name is Ethan Nagel, your host, and welcome to my vlog for Puerto Rico. As you can see, I'm in a restaurant.
Yay!
This place is called El Tan Restaurante since 1975, best year. Cordiano was the singer of Iron Maiden that year. It's a Santa bear. Basically, I came to Puerto Rico with my dad. Say hi. Now! Sajid.
Hi. Hello.
And other people like.
Hello.
And other people like my cousin, like my uncles, my grandparents, and other people. So yeah, let's check out the gift shop, shall we?
Yeah.
Basically, there's so much Puerto Rico. This is actually kind of cool. Nice.
I don't know who that is, but he's hearing a Puerto Rican flag.
I don't know why, but Puerto Rican flag is almost exactly like the American flag, except slight few changes. Here, I'll show you.
So basically, look, white stripes,
everything. Yeah. Watermelon. Sorry about the lighting. If you cannot see me, here, just do this. Anyways, I acquired these cool sunglasses. Let's see. If you let the pina colada.
Terrible sunglasses.
Give me one more. How many?
Many items.
Anyway, let's see. So you got rice and pitch and peas. Okay.
So
you got white rice with red beans, mampositos rice. That sounds actually good. Sounds good. Let's see, you got fries. I'm definitely getting those, but are those the fries? Can you see that picture? Can you see that picture?
What?
Yeah, you see that picture, right? I think that's just the fries. You're really good.
Look what they also got.
Wait, yo, chance. Peasant. Okay, then you got salty potatoes. Sounds good.
Look at how this.
Oh, careful.
I love this.
Okay, so basically you got that masa.
I'm taking that.
Everything looks good. Menu for
you
kids.
Take this.
I ain't no kid. If I was a kid, I would be talking like this.
But instead, I am a kid.
You're a kid.
Hey, I'm not a bear. You know it. Hey, don't.
I think I ordered the chicken strips. Don't you
think? Yeah.
Now let's see what are the drinks. Oh, you can't see it.
Orange juice.
Sprite.
No, come on.
No. Give me it. Okay, so. Finish.
Okay, yeah, that's good. Ignore me.
Okay, so. I need you to comment down below what's the worst experience or best experience, either one, in your life. Also.